Leave those there so I know they're there. Yeah, I got a hair shot in that one. What's this? Another mo disc? Cool. Where do I put this in? Right there? Wait, no. Mo discs go into the GameCubes. I'm definitely going to have to come back through this way to the end of the game. So, yeah. Oh, wait, I skipped out on some ammo, too. Oh, well. 15 shots, who gives a fuck? It's like one zombie kill. Door's locked electronically. Yep. Oh, I got so lucky with that one. Wait, is that it? Because if I can, I'm gonna try and get as many as I can. Not playing with these motherfuckers. I could have left one alive, but I'd rather not take that chance and like come into a camera angle and he's right there. Like, this type of shit that happens when I play. Like, holy shit. Light his ass up. Literally. Like, what can I do in this area? This way. I think there's a couple of chimeras and shit. Like, that's about it. Can never have too much heals. Fuck it. A, B, E, F, G, H. A, B, E, F, G, H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. It's easy. What is this? Oh, wow. This is foreshadowing to Resident Evil 2 because Ada goes to Raccoon City supposedly to look for John. Do I have to put them up there? Fuck it. I got enough heals. I'm good. I can do without one. I put it into the computer? This is where you activate the mode discs.